Okay, good. So it's been a while. I'm going to continue. I'm still on the A's for my Steam challenge. I'm going to make sure I'm muted over here. Yep. And I'm going to play. Where is it? Atom Zombie Smasher. So this is like a. I've played a bunch of this. This is like a little zombie sort of real-time strategy thing. I'm not gonna play the long stream. It's not a very complicated game. I'll probably play one match that's just blowing stuff up, and then another match that's a little harder. So I don't know if I got this on a Humble Bundle. I just lost my HDMI signal. Hold on 1 second. Should have muted. Might need to restart the stream. Let's see if I can. There we go. How's that? That's better. Okay, yeah. Okay, so new campaign is what I want. I'm gonna do just a basic, easy one for now. Always carry combatant. So in short, get these zones, right now I don't have any real people to fight yet. But you're trying to get these guys with your helicopter, and oh, that's weird. Okay. And the zombies will come and attack, and eventually you'll start to get offensive and defensive units that can help you acquire this this goal. Luckily, this is sort of good. You have this big area between you and the zombies. They're gonna have to go all the way around. Zombies will eventually start infecting the people. And I was only really needed to rescue 10, but I got 57 so far. These zombies aren't very aggressive. That's 87, wow, getting a lot for first round. I guess you could call this a roguelike almost, because as you go, well, no, because you don't do the same procedural stage over and over again. A little surf rock going on. This person's gonna die right there. That's it. mercenary. Okay. Snipers. So eventually, zombies start infecting other areas, and they'll get, you know, more of them, and they'll get bigger. Let's do this. So before any match, you set up your the way you want it to work, and then in the match, you can move things around. Boom. If I'm lucky, there's a lot of them coming out. Zombies, I automatically win, and then I gain that territory, which may happen here because this is sort of an easy mode. Yep, there we go. Victory!
Yeah! Alright!
Yeah! So now I can upgrade. Capture that territory. So what I tend to do is, like, these are near each other. I want to clear out one of them because when they start getting harder, they'll spread out. So you don't want them near each other. And you go there. And you there.
Utah 1, if you get to number 23, Sherlock Street, Michael, cross the Sudden Road.
I think that's going to kill a human, but that's okay. It's all about finding the timing on this. That's the next big group. Barricades, you can sort of funnel the zombies through a certain area. So we're gonna go here. We're gonna put you there. Put these guys here and point them there because of the barricades.
Oh, that's standing off in Newtown 12.
they're all going to funnel into this center area.
Unit 24, number 85, Beauchamp Street, Maple, cross of Beauchamp Street. Right here, I'll put the insurance for that.
Should be another good round. Yeah, start losing buildings and stuff. Done. Research labs. So yeah, you get this labs here, 10 points, market training, I don't have enough points. So the scientists will begin to appear. See the blue ones? Yeah. I think we're going to be okay here because there and there. Plus you can do that and that, so they'll automatically go over those. Oh, I have another landmine. Okay. We'll deal with that. We'll put that there. Yeah, this won't be too tough. Scientists. As it gets harder, we need more scientists. Oh, these guys are good. I like these guys. Okay. Reduce helicopter speed. That's not a problem. So yeah, now we're getting doubles. Alright, let's see what happens here. Yeah, see, there's more areas to cover. So, there. Barricades. Where's this going to go? I want you guys to go there. Here we go. Push everything this way. Plus, we can set you up there. Done. So these army guys, they just shoot everyone that comes near them.
Hello, my name is Gabriel.
The most important thing is to protect the helicopter. Basically the loop of this game. It gets harder, so it's the shorter daytime, less said. I still don't have 15. Those things. Oh, okay. I don't have a lot of offense here. I do have the snipers.
Sorry, that's standing off on Newtown 12.
Yeah, the catbird cannon, as you kill things, it'll be like a big explosive. There. Get these guys going up this way. Now, this is not going to be a problem.
What's up?
Because then I could do. Them around here. No, actually, that's not what I want to do because I'm cutting off. I want to push them through here. Okay. Done. I gotta place this. Done. Okay. Because I didn't want to really cut off my army here. Oh, I gotta watch these for the dynamite. Then I can do that. Pulls all the zombies in the area over here. So that my army can knock them out. Done. Yeah. Pickups. Oh, there is actually. I lied. But we get heavy duty artillery. Silly. Done. Not even gonna bother. This just the two of them. Pop these up real quick. In the harder modes, it's harder, it's much harder. Plus you get stuff like the invasions come quicker, and they can take over zones that you've captured, and things like that. I want to make sure that the armies don't get exploded.
Flying.
That's it.
Searching.
offense to do higher level. Filter them up this way. That's all. I'm going to do that.
Yeah, copy that, Randy. Well, I'm glad you've got lost this chase.
Trust in that. and that certainty seems to imply something worth it.
So yeah, that's the campaign. Honestly, there's no real nothing real else to show. You can play harder modes, you know, without any of this stuff. It makes it much harder. You can play the longer ones. But that's how I like to play the game, so I think that's all. It's going to be all I do for this one. Next is going to be... Ooh, Audio Surf. Well, that's one that won't archive to YouTube very well, so... that is all for now. I'm going to sign off, and hopefully you enjoyed watching.